Hi guys, so welcome to my shower routine. So as always, I'm going to be washing my hair first. I'm using this cleansing conditioner by Shea Moisture. I'm just going to be using that in place of a shampoo just because it's much better for your hair. And I'm also going to be using the No Poo by Diva Curl just because I love how minty and fresh it makes my hair feel. But you're not the only cute dude in the world. See, I am not some furniture. And now for conditioner, I'm going to be using my favorite one right now. This is the Maui Moisture Bamboo Fibers Conditioner. I really love this and the smell of this is just so nice. It's such a thick and creamy concealer. I was literally gonna say concealer. Such a thick and creamy conditioner, and it just makes my hair feel so nice. Can we just take a minute to appreciate how long my hair got? Alright, so now I'm gonna be taking the 3-Minute Miracle Moist by Ozzy, and I love this. It's basically a deep conditioner that you can use in 3 minutes. Can you let me do my thing? I'm not gonna get too in-depth in my hair care routine and shower just because I want to do a full video on that, but now I'm going to put my hair in a cap just to let the deep conditioner really sit, and I'm gonna be washing my face. I'm using this one by Pacifica. It's a kale detox face cleanser, and then I'm taking this glow one by Pixi, and together just creates a perfect concoction to make my skin clean and glowy at the same time. Now to exfoliate, I'm gonna be using my DIY coffee scrub. This just has castor oil and coffee grounds in it. I've done a video on this before, but I made the mistake of using really thick coffee grinds, so it stuck to the bathtub and it was just a mess. So make sure you use the really fine ones if you're gonna do this. I literally just used the used coffee from my Keurig cups. So now it is time for my hair removal process. So I'm just gonna be doing my legs, and I'm using the NAD sensitive hair removal cream, and I really like this product because it gets rid of your hair in just 4 minutes and your skin feels really smooth. And what I really love about it is that it doesn't have that harsh smell that other chemically kind of hair removers would have. It has a new odor elimination technology, which means that it smells less, and it's also formulated with natural extracts of melon, aloe vera, avocado oil, and honey to soothe and protect sensitive skin. And I have really, really sensitive skin. So as you can see, when I'm wiping it off, it's taking off the hair perfectly. I'm just using a warm washcloth for this, and yeah, this is perfect for the shower. It's really quick and easy. If you're interested in trying this, you can find it at your local pharmacy, Target, or Ulta. So I kind of did this part backwards, but now I'm going to be rinsing my hair out and tying it up with my cotton t-shirt just to let it dry, and I'm gonna be applying some body wash, and you know, just washing my body, regular things, you know, just girly things. And then I'm just gonna be drying off my body, and that's basically it for my whole shower routine. So after my shower, when my face is nice and clean, I like to apply a mask today. I'm using a charcoal mask, and I feel like this just adds something really, really nice to your skincare routine. Like, if you start incorporating this, I feel like it will really change and make your skin 10 times better, and it just makes you feel really good and really fresh and clean. So that was basically it for my shower routine. If you guys enjoyed it, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up and follow me on my social media, all that good stuff, and I'll see you guys very soon with a new video. Peace out, love you, bye!